help is coming in. I'll keep checking the horizon.
Yeah.
And I'll stand on the bow. And feel the waves come crashing.
Come
crashing down.
Down,
down, down,
down,
on me.
Who's that, Ted?
And you say, be still, my love. Open up your heart. Let the light shine in. Don't you understand?
I
already have a
plan.
I'm waiting for my real life to begin.
And then mommy say, I do, and he says, me too.
And I woke today. Suddenly, nothing happened. In my dreams,
up
this cold lane, walking in my own footsteps. And you say, just be here now. Forget about the past. Your mask is wearing thin. Let me throw one more dice. I know that I can win. I'm waiting for my real life.
I'm going to get you.
Any minute now, the ship is coming in. I'll keep checking the horizon. And I'll check my machine. I'm sure to be that call.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Moat House Hotel, where we meet to celebrate the marriage of Stephen and Charlotte. Who gives Charlotte's hand in marriage?
I do.
Solemnly declare.
That I.
Know not. Of any lawful impediment.
Know not.
Of any lawful impediment.
Lawful impediment.
Charlotte.
Why I, Charlotte.
May not be joined.
May not be joined.
In matrimony.
In matrimony.
To Stephen. Now I ask you, Stephen, do you take Charlotte here present to be your wife?
I do.
And Charlotte, do you take Stephen here present to be your husband?
I do.
I, Stephen.
Do take thee, Charlotte.
Do take thee, Charlotte.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To witness.
To witness.
That I, Charlotte.
That I, Charlotte.
Do take thee, Stephen.
Do take thee, Stephen.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband. I will love.
And care for you.
And care for you.
Support and comfort you.
Support and comfort you.
During good times and bad.
During good times and bad.
Laugh with you.
Laugh with you.
And cry with you.
And cry with you.
Love you with all that I am.
Love you with all that I am.
And all that I shall become.
And all that I shall become.
For the rest of my life.
For the rest of my life.
Now I'd like to invite Louis to step forward with the rings, please, sir.
You lost him. I've left him in the room.
Is that the speech?
Where are we?
Do you want me to hold your speech?
For
you? There we go, lovely. So if you'd like to just offer your hand across now, and we need Stephen please to take the ring that you're going to give to Charlotte. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And as a token.
And as a token.
Of my commitment.
Of my commitment.
To share our lives together.
To share our lives together.
Had to pop the ring on.
Thank you.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And as a token.
And as a token
of my commitment,
of my commitment
to share our lives together,
to share our lives together.
We struggle in practice.
I'm a little
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And as a token.
And as a token.
Of my commitment.
Of my commitment.
To share our lives together.
To share our lives together.
We struggle in practice.
I'm a little bit hot
and pleasure to declare you are now husband
I've done it.
Picked up off the street corner. I'm not joking. I paid that night, I didn't worry. I'm not joking. I did pick her up off the street corner, but
you didn't pay me.
Yeah, no. Hey, it was free. No, I'm not joking. That's how we met. We met pulled over, saw what I liked, jumped in my car, and it took me about 6 months. I wouldn't say begging.
Begged.
I'd say more here realising what I was. So she thought, he's a good catch, he is. I'll go for him, I will. So, yeah, that's that one. That's that bully point. Also, when we first got together and had Louie very young, I always made a promise that we'd get married before we're 30. 18 years old, 19 years old, 30 years. I'll be miles away. Well, 40, I'm out of time. So, we turned 30 next year, so I had to do it. But I'm glad I've done it. Because not only are you my soulmate, you're my best friend, and the best mother that I could ask for my children. So, I'm going to end it there before I do anything. I'd like to raise a glass to my wife, Mrs. Day. All the best for the future. Point up with me. Cheers,
Come on,
Lou.
Come on, mate.
Right, go.
Hi, everyone. I'm Louie. For those that don't know, but obviously you all do, as I'm the most important person here.
Come on, Lou.
It has not only made your lives complete by getting married, but it has also made mine and Teddy's complete too. We now all have the same surname.
Very smart. I think you'll all agree the bridesmaids are looking beautiful. There is one shining out the pack today. Jade.
You're getting a name after
this. We'll start with Steve. Well, for starters, he's handsome, witty, intelligent, he's charming. Thank you for being such a gentleman you are to my sister. The great father you are to the kids. You're a good role model. Thanks for just being yourself, and thanks for all you've done, and thanks for everything I know you're going to do in the future. I'm proud to call you my brother-in-law. Down the aisle, grown amazing. Over the years, I've seen you grow so much. You've been there for me from thick and thin. Until yesterday, you were pinching the action men for your Barbie dolls. I knew Steve was your type because I remember you used to shave your hair off all the fucking action men.
She did actually, that's true. She shaved all the hair.
Always.
And they were fortune.
I wish both of you, I wish you the best marriage and future forever, for eternal. Now, I'm going to get my glass for everyone. I'm going to say something. I'm going to say to love, to laughter, to an happy ever after. Raise your glasses to Mr. and Mrs. Day.
Yay!
Yay!
Well done,
John.
Thanks,
John.
Do absolutely anything for. We've laughed together, cried together, and shared so many memories with each other, which I can't wait to continue making more. Paris, go on, do your little thing. But unfortunately for me, I didn't have the pleasure of hearing Charlotte when she was in her prime, when she was in the public eye. So,
oh no,
You are not.
So I don't want everyone to think I'm only friends with Charlotte because she used to be famous.
And they won't wait.
inside are stacked with fear. But you're a king and I'm a lion heart. A lion heart.
Check.